Hey everyone, thanks for joining me, I'm Gruff Boss. We're just continuing our playthrough of God of War. We just found the first necklace, so I guess we gotta find a second one. To open the rest of the platforms. If you haven't already, click that subscribe button and follow along. Okay, let's check back here first. An opening here. What does this lead to? Always more of those damn guys. Okay, let's see where this goes. We're actually finding quite a bit of these. Nothing else I don't see. Those actually gave us quite a bit. Let's see what we can upgrade. Oh, we have lots. So we could upgrade the blade, or we can continue with that one. Let's upgrade this first. There we go, level 2. Holy shit, we need 10,000. Let's finish this one off. That one. So we got two of them maxed out. We only have 900. Let's count this one down a little bit. At least it's not as much, seeing as we need like 10,000. Stuck there for a second. So we need Hera's necklace. Okay. Assuming it's down here. Oh, fuck. Of course we have to deal with those damn things. Guys, come down here. Let's take him out. What the hell was that? Damn it, dude. No, 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 no. Let's take him out. A lot faster than fighting the damn things. Kinda, dude. Aw, you asshole. There we go. It's in this. Goes. Okay, do we go in the cave? Can we climb this? You can't do anything with that. Well, is there gonna be a bunch of guys in here? Take out these guys first, though. They're just so damn. What? Okay, we leveled up this, so. Oh, it's red now. That's cool. I kind of liked it when it was purple, though. Oh, you cheap ass. Come on, guys. God, this blade is actually pretty powerful. Magic or hell? God damn it. Oh, we can block with it, but not very good. There gonna be another one? I wanted the magic, but I guess we're gonna do the health. Okay, is there gonna be. Well, it seemed like our. That. Whatever the rage is. I've never really noticed the color. I always thought it was red. Hey, no. Come on, guy. No. Dead. There's gonna be a bunch in here. Seems like some Tetris shit. Okay, so we'll have to figure out how to put them in. I'm kind of thinking this one right here goes in right here. It kind of looks right. Okay, let's try that. This do. Oh, okay. That's how we're gonna turn them around. we go. Oh fuck, they don't move very far. Let's move this one out of the way. In the wrong spot. Yeah, let's try this. What does this one look like? Yeah, because that won't fit there. Yeah, I think we got this one. This one back on here because we gotta turn it, so we're gonna move this one there. Damn lock, fuck out of the way. There, that one makes more sense. Then we'll put this one in. Let's turn this one around again. I'm kind of thinking it goes on the edge. That can't be right either. No, maybe. No, I think I screwed up already. No, something's not right. Where the hell does this one go? Okay, so it looks like... Well, that was a shitty angle. Really looks like this one goes here. Damn, dude, can't see. This one goes here. I kind of think it actually goes right here. Let's give that a try. And then let's put this one back. Now. Okay, that looks a little better. Wait, what's that one? Just a giant rectangle. Okay, now I'm thinking this goes right here. Let's move that damn block again. I don't think we actually need this one. There we go, that looks better. Get this one the hell out of the way. There you go. We should use this to get by most of the enemies and just hide behind it. There we go. Now just this one. Oh, this one moves nice. There we go. Okay, is it gonna be another trap or something? I wonder why it asks if we wanna grab it or not, because we kinda need it. Really thought we were gonna get attacked again or something. I don't remember this being here. Okay, let's see what's up this ladder. Oh, we gotta climb it. Too bad we can't use him to, like, smash the other guy. God, this camera angle is awful, it's just too close. Has to be something up here. Really? Damn it, guy, fuck off.
Let the rage of the gods drive your blades, Kratos.
Something's down here. No. Okay, are we going up or down? Let's go down first. Oh, there's a chest. There a chest down here? No. The fucking kicking me, poor guy. Thinking we have to go down there. We'll go up first. Just in case there might be like another chest or something. Oh, I guess. Isn't that the way we came? Yeah, where are you coming from? No, grab him. There we go. Oh, chest. Okay. I was really hoping it'd be like another feather or something. So I'm not quite sure if we got them all yet. Damn it, dude. Fuck off. Over here. Oh, another chest. Sweet. Holy shit, that gave us like 4. Let's see. We have 2100. That's at 75. That's at 9,000, Jesus. Let's keep this one going. Actually, let's just stop at 1,000. And then put some on this one so it's not as high. There you go, 8,000. Okay, now we gotta go all the way back. Oh, fuck. Nope, we're done right there. How far are we going? Oh, we're back up here. Perfect. Oh, we need that point there. Got it. Perfect. More red orbs. Oh yeah, we definitely need magic. fuck? Oh, that was close.
The path before Kratos was clear, but still, the memories came rushing back, as familiar and permanent as the blades chained to his wrists. Memories of what he'd done in the name of Ares. Memories of how he'd become a servant to the god of war. A beast, his humanity robbed and replaced only with the will to murder. No one was safe. Entire armies fell before Kratos, and the soldiers who followed him on his unending path of conquest, all in the name of his master. Those who offered resistance of any kind were dealt with quickly.
They've built this temple to offer prayers to Athena! This entire village stands as an affront to Lord Ares! Burn this village! Burn it to the ground!
Emboldened by the god of war, Kratos' army was ruthless, feared throughout the world for their brutality. All that mattered was conquest in the name of Kratos, their great leader, who had become near invincible. He feared nothing. But there was something about this temple, something forbidden. All his instincts told him he should never cross its threshold. Never step inside.
Beware, Kratos. The dangers in the temple are greater than you know.
But the village oracle's warning fell on deaf ears. His ambition would not be denied. All who opposed him would die. In that instant, the glory he had reveled in turned to horror. The image of his two final victims would stay with him for all his days. With that act, Kratos knew he could no longer serve his master. He had but one calling now, the death of Ares. He would murder the god of war.
You will die for what you did that night.
Oh, fuck. Fuck, there's so many of them again. Are we going that way? Is there anything this direction? Nope. It's the way we came from. Okay, guys. I actually think I'm gonna stop right here. We'll continue in the next one. Yeah, if you haven't already, click that subscribe button and follow along with the playthrough. Also, you can check me out on Instagram or Twitter at GruffBoss001 for more updates. And- And yeah, thanks again for checking out my video, and I hope you join me next time.